Hello everyone, my name is Teriprism and welcome to Battleborn. This time I will be playing as El Dragoon as my random pick, and it will be on Paradise map on a Meltdown match.
And destroy enemy minions before they reach their own. The bigger the minion, the more points you'll earn by sacrificing it. The first team to reach 500 points achieves victory.
Let's get the stunner.
One, two, three! It's over!
The match begins in three.
Here's the
two,
pin!
One.
It's over!
Begin.
81.7% of my opponent's dice.
A wave of minions has been deployed.
I have no idea how well I'm going to do with this character first time playing it. Okay, those are strikes. Oh no. Well, that didn't go as planned. Let's see. Can I get the... Get back here! There we go. El Fuego seems quite hard to play. At least so far. Might be actually quite easy once I get used to him. There we go. Jumping on Rath. Let's get our augment up. Damage over time. That. And let's get the self-heal up. Going to go on the other side. Destroy these. Oh, 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 oh. Backing away for now. Come on, give me that shield. There we go. Ambra. Ah, come on. Almost got him down. Or her. Could have gone better.
No cheering crowds. No pyro. Ah, cancel the fight.
Let's get this one, these swords here, and damage reduction. And last one too. That was horribly missed there. That's one accelerator down. Hello!
Hello.
is down there. Oh no, I'm so dead. Shouldn't have gone there. Oh well, I got level up. Let's get the attack range upgrade. Or that. Glad having that. Now, if I could just manage to surprise enemy here. Toby.
And who the hell are you supposed to be?
Well, that didn't go so well, but got Miko here and No. Ah! That didn't go so well. Yeah, I'm definitely not used to playing Eldragoon yet. And I'm just currently feeding enemy, which is not good. Luckily our team is quite good at keeping enemy minions at the bay. Let's see if I can... Well, Toby is there, but... Oh no. Well, should have backed away as soon as I got the turret down, but got kind of stuck there.
El Dragón lives again!
If I could get that rat surprised or someone else. Freaking Toby.
Getting a bit more.
The dragon's got you now!
Not going to stay on the turret's firing range. Putting up this turret for us.
No passion, no fire. No wonder you lost.
To destroy this accelerator here. And upgrade our turret here. Going to see if we can get surprise Miko on this side. Doesn't look like it. Oh, I'm so dead. Ah, got too stuck there. Flailing fists. If I can cancel that clothesline strike, going to get the enemies more stuck there. It's definitely will help out.
We're halfway there. Our minion altars have been relocated.
Oh no. Stuck. Got stuck. Get back away now. Or heal up.
Power play. Enemy forces.
Got Toby down finally. and got stuck there. I tried to get that clothesline up and running, but failed at that. I'm just dying too much. Well, time to gather these shards. And maybe send one of those giant minions out. Let's get this from this side. Shepherd it to our altar.
The dragon's got you now!
That didn't go so well. Miko, going down now. Or maybe not. I need to back away. Let's see if I can get the new strike going. No. Miko! Come on, die! I need to back away. And heal up here. Rath is going down now.
Hostile giant minion en route to the enemy altar.
On this other side. Let's go and help out here. Just make sure that threat is up first. Oh, got stuck. Oh, no. Can't stay there. Come on! No! Ah, I can't afford to get stunned like that. Let's get the damage taken, decrease that from that. Yeah, I'm not doing so well. Basically, enemy team is just keep on killing me. Let's see if I can surprise them from here.
Got you.
Could have gone better there. I have to double check what my ultimate does. El Fuego exploding. Okay. I need to run.
What? But it was over so quickly!
Yeah, because we would have died if we stayed there. Getting these swords to build the defenses up. And time to continue. Come on.
Opponent. Excellent.
Oh, that wasn't good. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, I'm so dead. Yeah, that definitely could have gone much better.
Victory is within reach. Appease our tyrannical robot overlord. Spawn a giant minion. Lead it safely to our altar. Giant minion deployed. Shepherd it to our altar.
Well, that could have I could have timed that much better. I completely failed there. Let's set up this turret and then... Oh no! Not going to stay there. Get back here, get back here. There we go. Let's get turret up and...
The dragon's got you now!
Kelvin, get down. Oh no. Need to back away for now. Not going to get stuck by that once again. And level up time
the
soon.
Have deployed a giant minion.
Now.
Destroy it.
Let's get the increased health regen from that. Get back here.
You call this fighting disgraceful.
Need to back away for now. Hello, Miko. Let's get that helix up.
See it safely to our altar. Giant minion deployed. Shepherd it to our altar.
Increase the area of effect.
Our enemies have spawned a giant minion. Stop it.
And you went down there. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Need to back away now. Ah! That could have gone better. But at least our team won with the objectives.
I'll be laughing about this.
I was a weak link of our team, I think. Everyone else did much better than I. But let's see what statistics will say. Not bad amount of credits either. And I got only 7 kills and died 10 times compared to our team's 2, 3, 3, and 3 deaths. But on other hand, the enemy team had also one who died quite as much as I did. And I got 11 assists, so that's good too. And let's see how... I built the most amount of turrets. And what else I got? Nothing worthwhile to mention. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that match. I will see you on next one. Goodbye!